CM Punk. Fine. 10 exercises of 30 seconds each with a 10 second break in between each exercises, and if I complete the 10 exercises, that that's a completion of a set. So once the set is completed, I'll get a 2 minute break, and once the second set is completed, I'll get a 3 minute break. So I'm going to do 3 sets. I'm not sure if I'm going to complete it because I'm doing it after a long time. Let's see this high intensity Spartan workout how it goes. Set 1. Watching the time here, it's the clock is on 9. Yes, a 10 second break. Next is push-ups. Come on, baby. Set number 1, exercise number 2. Okay. Next is jumping jacks. Six is mountain climber. 10 more seconds. Yes. Finals. Final exercise. Jumping knees. One set completed, 2 minutes rest. I've just completed a set and I feel like vomiting already. I still have 2 more sets to go. I'll give my maximum effort. Let's see how long I can survive. 1 minute is 1 minute is gonna be up. I still have another minute. See, I'm looking like I've taken a bath. See the sweat rolling down my forehead, my beard. I'm already wet. 2 minutes is gonna be up. I think I can barely complete set 2. Set 3 is impossible, I think. You never know. I might throw up in the midway of set 2. But let's see. This is the commitment and effort I've been talking about. Only if you put in this much effort, you can reduce the weight. Set number 2. It's gonna be difficult. Let's try. At least. With minimal intensity this time. Okay. No, my body gave up. At least I completed a set. I'm done for the day. Let's give this attempt on another day. In time we will master this. I assure you. That's all for today, folks. See you tomorrow.